Dr. Qianna Armstrong. I am a physiatrist in physical medicine and rehabilitation. I'm here on Zebralter Medical to talk about how I got into my specialty. So PM&R is kind of a hybrid specialty between orthopedics and neurology. So we take care of patients who have had strokes, spinal cord injuries, brain injuries, amputations or joint replacements. Also could do some pain medicine and sports medicine. So it's a hybrid specialty that allows you to do a lot of different things. So I always tell people, like, I could never have been a surgeon, but I still like orthopedics and I still like doing MSK exams. So this specialty allowed me to do, you know, a little bit of everything without being kind of pigeonholed into one particular thing. So that is why I love physical medicine and rehabilitation. And, you know, we take care of patients who have had these injuries or these illnesses that now classify them as disabled, whether it's from birth or, you know, a car accident or something. It's just a very rewarding experience. My journey, we're kind of going to go backwards. So I went to residency at a Schwab Rehabilitation Center in Chicago, west side of Chicago. So we saw a very diverse population. We saw gun violence patients. We saw patients without insurance. We also did pediatric patients. Just a wide range of patients, often underrepresented minority. So that allowed me the opportunity as a Black physiatrist to show them, you know, here is a Black doctor taking care of you, trying to help you navigate being disabled and being Black and disabled, which is paramount in our communities because we don't always know about the resources that are there for us. That's one of the reasons why I love my specialty, because I can help people get back into their communities and reacclimated to this new state of their life or changing their life, but also helping them maintain their quality of life that they had. And that's very important to each of us. So I love this specialty. It's a great opportunity for anyone who's interested in it. Ohio State University is where I went to medical school. And that was, it's just been a blessing my entire career. They have a program that is geared towards minority students to help them get through medical school and to give us the support that we need that, you know, we don't always know where to find or we oftentimes can't find. So it was a blessing because they help push us, guide us through, you know, you can do this. You can are supported here and we want you here. We're going to help you excel. And I also was fortunate enough to go to Michigan State University for undergrad, where they had a program, the Charles Drew Science Program, that also was geared towards getting the minority or underrepresented students through the sciences. So, you know, they made us go to tutoring even if you had an A. They say, why not go for an A plus? We're going to help you get through and excel to show you and to show the world that we're here and that we can do this. So I have just been blessed throughout my career with these like that. And it's so important for us because I tell a story when I was on my medical interviews, I had an interviewer tell me to my face, you're not gonna make it and you should look into doing something else. And he said it with a, I'm glad that you're here and that you've made it this far, but this is the end of your science career and you're not gonna make it. And it's so important for us, minorities, women, underrepresented communities, to see you can do this. You can be the doctor. You can excel. You can be supported. That's why it's very important for platforms like Zebralter Medical to let the world know we can do anything that we put our minds to and that we support each other through.